Oi, Gaba. It's me, Shadow. Okay, so, like, I'm super dead right now, but I posted on Instagram, and I know it looks from behind that I'm a crack whore because I don't have sheets on my bed, but, like, I'm just lazy, okay? Anyways, I went to Sprouts. There's a whole drama behind my grocery trip. So, I didn't have money for food. And the only way I could have money for food was if I asked my mom, which I don't like to do because I moved out. You know, I'm supposed to be independent. And I just hate asking people for money. I just really hate it. And especially my mom, because she knows my spending habits. So every time I ask her for money, she lectures me. And yeah, it makes me feel really bad about myself. But like, what choice did I have? Like, I have 5 more days until I get paid again. And I have a few yogurts, some asparagus, and soy milk. So yeah, I was either gonna have to suffer with my mom scolding me or be miserable with like barely getting by on the things that I had. So it was hard. So I asked her for money. And when I was grocery shopping, I soon quickly realized it was not going to be enough money, the amount that I asked her for. So I asked her for more money and thought I was going to be okay. So when I was checking out, the total came out to about $10 over than what I had. So I was like, oh, if I run it as credit, like, it'll be fine. Well, it went through. And then it said, and then the guy was like, oh, you have a balance of $10. And I was like, pretending like I was looking for money in my wallet, but really, I knew that there was none. I was like, oh, I try to do this as discreetly and quickly as possible, but you know, of course, it's Sunday night. Everyone was at the store. There was a huge line of impatient customers. And I was like, can you just take off a couple things? And he's like, what do you want me to take off? I was like, just whatever, last couple things. Like, I was so embarrassed. I felt like I was suffocating. I felt like I was burning up. I was like, just whatever. He's like, oh, do you want me to take off this? I'm like, yeah, sure. Like, I just wanted it to be over. So he took it out, and then he's like, oh, I still owe 22 cents. Too bad I had 1 penny in my wallet. I was like, I was just kind of like looking at him like, bro, I literally don't have any money. And he's like, oh, that's okay. And I was like, thank you. I was like, sorry about that. It was so embarrassing. Okay, but anyways, other than that, I got like a lot of food. So this haul might be divided into 2 parts. But yeah. Okay. And P.S. I'm super hungry, so that's probably why I'm so dead right now. Maybe I should eat something and then film it later. Yeah, I will, because this haul is going to be torture. So, I'll talk to you guys soon. I'm alive now, because I ate. Okay. So, this is what I got. Santa Cruz Organic Peanut Butter. Only ingredients are organic roasted peanuts and less than 1% salt, bomb.com. Then I got Old Town Baking Company's whole wheat and honey bread. So I wanted to get a new bread because Milton's whole grain bread, is kind of expensive at Sprouts. I think it's cheaper at Trader Joe's. But anyways, I just got this one because it was cheaper, and whole wheat and honey sounded good. So yeah, I just had it just now and it was super yummy. I really liked it. Okay, then I got some snap pea crisps. I got wasabi ranch. To be honest, I don't think I've tried wasabi before. I just know that it's super like hot and I don't really like ranch that much, but they didn't have any more of the Caesar ones. And so I think these will be good, but who knows? I got these ones. I got the lightly salted, which is like the original kind. And then I got another one, but I think it's in another bag. Oh, right here. Black pepper. So I tried this one last time. It is so yummy. Okay. Then I got jalapeno cheddar cheese focaccia muffins. Okay, that was so many wonderful words to describe these. Jalapeno, cheddar, focaccia, muffins. Like, everything, like, this is going to be a mouthgasm. I just know it. I'm so excited. I plan on, like, heating these up in the microwave and then, like, eating them with butter. Oh my gosh. People, I'm so bad. But I don't even care, okay? Because they taste good. I think. Anyways. Then I got two avocados. They're giant avocados. People, let me just tell you about these avocados from Sprouts. So, like, they're organic and they stay good for so much longer than avocados I buy at other stores. Like, I have them in my fridge for like a couple days and then like maybe even like a week goes by and they're still in my fridge and I slice them open and they're like perfect. Perfect green, perfect ripeness. Like, Sprouts is a place to get the perfect magic avocados. So I got two of these. Then I got, look at how beautiful this apple is. Isn't it so gorgeous? I don't think this lighting is picking up all the beautiful hues of this apple, but it's a giant organic Honeycrisp apple. It is so beautiful. It smells good. Okay. Then I got this Vosco's Greek yogurt. I just wanted to try new yogurts. So I just got one of this kind, wild blueberry. Then I got dark red kidney beans, canned. And then I got dark chocolate covered pecans. And then I got dark chocolate covered almond clusters. And then I got these two little packets. This one is Justin's honey peanut butter. And my brother always tells me that honey peanut butter sandwiches are so good, but I get kind of weirded out by that. So I'm like, I don't know. So I decided to try this and then see if I like it. And then I got another one. This is chocolate hazelnut butter, which I bet you probably tastes a lot like Nutella, but yeah, I just thought it was so cool. It was like a little packet. I don't know. I'm stupid. Okay. And then I got this fresh crumbled mozzarella cheese. Not mozzarella, feta. So you get a lot in here. Like the, I think it's called Athenos, that brand of feta cheese. It comes in a smaller container. It's more expensive than this kind. So this was $4.61, and I got, like, a lot more in this, so. Yep. And I got some more canned beans. These are garbanzo beans. And then I got some Roma tomatoes. I love Roma tomatoes. These are my favorite kind of tomatoes. And they are so gorgeous. Like, Sprouts, like, without a doubt, has the best produce, I'm telling you. And maybe a little bit expensive, but yeah, they're, like, perfect. They're perfect. And I got some pears. These are beautiful as well. They're literally perfect. This produce, and it's all organic. Look at this pear. I love these. And this is my favorite kind, the Danju pears. And I like them more crisp. Or not crisp, but like harder. I don't really like juicy pears. And then I got 4 red potatoes. I love red potatoes. I like cut these up and like cook them in the pan and eat them like at breakfast time. Like country potatoes, yeah. But I think red potatoes are more like healthy for you. That's what I think. I don't know, I could be wrong. And then I got some dark chocolate hazelnut granola. And some dark chocolate covered cranberries. And then I just got a little bit of this because I wasn't sure if I was going to like it. It's a multi-grain granola. It just looked good. It had like cornflakes in here or something. So that's why I thought it was going to be good. And it said it was like sweetened with honey. So I thought it was pretty healthy. So I just got like a little bit. Next bag, I got these Mission Wraps Garden Spinach Herb. And I was thinking about putting like the feta cheese. I also have hummus and some vegetables and maybe like some of my canned beans in here making wraps. So good. Oh my gosh, people, this is like one of the most exciting things I got. Marinated braided cheese strings with olive oil, garlic, and herbs. Like, it's just like strings of cheese. Like, I just love cheese so much. I love garlic. I love olive oil. Like, I'm so excited for these. Then I got 2 peaches in here. Then I got some pistachios salted. I love pistachios. Like, without a doubt, they're my favorite nut. I just love pistachios. Like, Then I got this big, huge bag of baby peppers, baby sweet peppers, for $2.99. Okay, at Trader Joe's, you get like 4 of them, and they're like $4. And this, you get like so much more. So I thought that was a good deal. Then I got 2 little creamers. They're from the brand, the Silk Soy Milk brand. I got this one, just vanilla. And I like this one because when I use it in my coffee literally tastes like a donut. Like, and I love it. So I like this one. And then I decided to try the hazelnut one. So yeah. Then I got this pack of kiwis because I needed more produce. I was like, I'll just get these kiwis. So, yeah. And they have a lot of nutrients. They're high in vitamin C, good source of antioxidant, vitamin E, potassium, and fiber. So, yeah. And they're easy to eat. You just cut them and then just, like, scoop them out with a spoon. And they're so good. Okay, and I was kind of bad, but you know what? I was super hungry. That's like the worst time to go grocery shopping is when you're super hungry. But I got pumpkin muffins. Like, they just look so perfect. Like, I'm so excited. And, like, let me just smell them. They probably smell amazing. Bae, I want to eat them right now, even though I just ate dinner. Totally gonna eat one tomorrow for breakfast. Okay. And then I got like more like energy bars. Different kinds that I've never tried before. This kind one, maple, glazed pecan, and sea salt. Then I got dark chocolate mocha almond kind bars. Then I got this Clif bar I've never seen before, banana nut bread. I love banana nut bread, so hopefully this is good. Then a Luna Bar Vanilla Almond. I think I've had this one before. I'm not quite sure, but yeah. Okay, last bag. Oh, I'm getting through it pretty quick, actually. I got this Bolt House Farms Mocha Cappuccino. It says 100% Arabica coffee and premium cocoa, 7 grams of protein, 45% daily value calcium, and it's just called Perfectly Protein Coffee Beverage. So it's like coffee, but like it has protein in it. Okay, so I thought this would be good for like, you know, when I'm running late for stuff, just drink that. And then I got another coffee drink. It's the Califia Farm Salted Caramel Iced Coffee with Almond Milk. It says soy-free, dairy-free. So they had, like, other flavors, and I wanted to try them all. But, like, I didn't want to, like, buy so many because they were kind of expensive. So I just bought the salted caramel one. So, yeah. And then I got Annie's Naturals Tuscany Italian Dressing. I got this to put in my wraps, so it's not so plain. And then I got another yogurt, this Greek Gods brand Greek yogurt, and I just got the pomegranate flavor. And then I got Hubert's lemonade, strawberry lemonade, and I tried the other Hubert's drinks that I got last time, and I really, really like them. So I got this strawberry lemonade and original black tea. So yeah, that is everything I got. I got a couple beauty products, but I'm gonna do a separate haul of that. So keep a lookout for that. And that is all my foodsy I got. And hope you guys enjoyed it. And I really recommend going to Sprouts because it's just a really awesome store and I'm just really obsessed with it. Okay, anyways, talk to you guys later. Peace, bunnies.